rinse the pizza cutter after you use it. Even if you got another pizza to make, rinse the pizza cutter so that the pizza's not all stuck on it.